The first time we met Bud, it was a lovely summer's evening in Breckenridge, and our dear friend Astrid had been the chosen assistant to help Trish reduce the wine lake that day. And I have to admit, I had some preconceived and very misguided visions of Bud. Well, she did say he was a snowboarder. Much to my surprise, his pants fitted, and there was no visible sign of piercings or tattoos. Immediately, I could see he was a team player. He joined in conversation and was not averse to a light refreshment. Over the years, I've come to know Bud much better. His skills as a first mate at Lake Powell are second to none. So just because you married him, Nicola, I'm retaining my rights to the first mate and my golf partner. So finally, I would genuinely like to say how happy Trish and I are to have Bud for a son-in-law.
Known you're perfect for each other. She has common sense and also a nursing background, so when you lack those skills, it's perfect. No, you're great together. We love you. Yeah. It shows. All these people came from all over the place. Scotland, I don't know, wherever else, but Iceland, all over the world. I have to say it's a great honor to be standing up here right now, because there's probably 10 to 15 people in this room that think that Bud is their best friend. And he probably is. And that's a testament to just his character and how good of a person he really is.
Thank you. Nicola and I have never been in the habit of complimenting each other. It's just the way our relationship is. Perhaps because we share the same sarcastic, some may even say sick, sense of humour. But I must say, today, Nicola, you look absolutely radiant. I'm filling up. You've developed from being a cheeky, annoying, little blonde imp into a beautiful, fun-loving lady with a successful career. Nicola, I will instigate a new phase in our personal relationship today by not only telling you that I like you, but I love you. Bud, I have not seen much of you in action in America, but when you come over to Scotland, you're very popular. You manage to charm everyone from the young to the old, and I love your easy manner and enthusiasm for life. Bud, I will give you one piece of advice for the future. Nicola has a fine pair of legs. Don't run after her all the time. Let her use them herself occasionally.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Husband and wife, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Bud, you may kiss your bride.
Stealing the show.